YouTube video on this channel. As you can see, I'm about to start my ultimate team. Yes, I have cards already. Some friends loaned me some. And just had an 83 overall with 18 speed run. I only have 300 coins, but you know, we can get through it. And I would like to say that this is a three-person YouTube party, so I won't be the only one on those videos. It's actually three of us. And I guess I'll be the first to upload a video. So now I'm looking for a 49ers offensive playbook, because that's the playbook I run with, and I don't even have it yet. I have everything else inside of my playbook. I just hope it's not more than 300, because I won't get it if it is. I'm broke. I'll play with that. You know, I didn't play with it later. Well, I'm talking about, I'm on the wrong category. Alright, so we go head to head season. You can see this will be my first game on the opening kickoff of the first game. Ooh. I ran a little too fast off of it. Alright, head into my route. Finley. Good start. Michael's gonna get out of bounds. Can't play. Oh, DeMarco Murray out of. Oh my god. Oh, that's the problem we got in real life. Alright, 2nd and 10, back on the 8-yard line. Trying to bring that rush. Oh, I got Moss. Oh my goodness. Got put on ESPN. Alright, so it's 2nd and 6. Almost done in the first quarter. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. I think his name is Sean Smith. Alright, first down. 2 seconds left in the first quarter. Oh, trying. He wide open. I don't even know his name, but he had it up. First touchdown on ultimate team. I like it. Alright, 2nd and 10. Second quarter now. He keep killing me at the out route. What he called? Nothing major. What's the old expression? Just move the chains. I don't know why kid paused the game, but 2nd and 5. Oh, I tried to read it. He tested me user, coach. He tested me user. He tested me user again. I'll make him pay for it. That's some bad user skills. If I'd have got that fast enough, you know, it'd have been a trouble. I forgot to change my teammate to PBSKIDz Youtube Channel, but you know. Oh, he got me. He got me. Kayvon Austin, he got me. He got me. I like it. Another tie game, I guess. 7-7. Wait. Hold on. This guy's going for 2. I know he ain't trying to go up the middle. He's gonna really go for 2. He's gonna be petty and go for a 2. Alright, I gotta score before half. Give it to the beast. Give it to the beast. What? Get off him. That's the beast. I pointed at him, told him I was gonna break that ankle. Alright, so it's 2nd and 8. 40 seconds left before half. Arwen. Spin move. I don't even got two. 14-8, 3rd and 7. Right before half. Picked off. Ike Taylor. Alright, 22 seconds to score before half. Can I do it? It's possible. Mike Wallace should have stayed in bounds. Second and five. Do the play action roll out. Play action roll out. Hey. 21-8 before half. Make sure they don't score before half. Oh, really? Oh, really? No, sir. We like that. Alright. 21-8 still. First and 10 on a 13-yard line. Oh, I ran the wrong way. Oh, no. Oh, heck no. Thank goodness. Oh, heck. I don't know what this kid is doing. Alright, so he's been driving in 3rd and 10 on the 48-yard line. This is the midfield. Oh, come here. That's my free player, J.J. Watt. J.J. Watt? Alright, 4th and 17. Uh-uh. No, sir. I know he'll probably quit after this. Oh, can I house it? Oh, I ran the wrong way. And I guess this is the quit, so I'm going to leave now because I believe he's going to quit. So this is KID WES signing out. Thanks for watching my first vid, and I'm out.